lights were left on. It's open.
Okay.
This has changed.
This is different.
It's like someone is moving things. Hi, sweetheart. I'm not coming home.
Okay.
I haven't needed these for a while.
I'm starting to think that she's crazy. None of this shit's actually happening. It's one of those bullshits, isn't it? It better not be. I swear to God, it better not be.
Hello? Who's there?
The hell? Thea and her only child.
Always wanted to leave. Was it worth it?
Hold on a second. Let me actually read this shit. After having dwelt far too long on what the rejection paper had stated in plain terms, I thought the fog was coalescing to a person standing at the front door, another unwanted memory. If Talia made her break with a kind of permanence, the six told her to risk. She would have burned it with all the rest. Throw chaos into the entire system, she said no to no one. Yet it appeared two alternating images of the long extinct past and the never to exist future. Timelines she knew, timelines so painful, they never stopped weighing her down her mind whenever it drifted towards the peaceful sleep denied to her night after night. The price of necrophysics, the images stopped flipping, frozen a single frame. The astronaut stared back, recognizing the background, Ty rushed the hallway connecting the atrium. Dead Kronos waits, dreaming, delay in our response.
Delay accurately. In our adequate match. Astra found a way to.
Okay. this goddamn astronaut shit.
It's still waiting.
Okay. Go down there for some reason. Back up the stairs I go.
Bakuto, I remember you.
Wait a second. Hold on, this bitch is crazy. Things are starting to... So we saw an octopus thing when we die. Some tentacles, something's wrapping around us. Or something weird. To an astronaut. Right before the crash. No. I want to see what's on that desktop.
I've never seen this before. Regrettable delay, inadequate match. Who's this for?
Oh Lord, she's in some kind of loony bin maybe. I don't know. I'm not even sure she's on another planet. We apologize for the regrettable delay in our response. We decided to pursue other candidates' representation. We're close to the line with the current requirements of your name. Can your permissions be approved? Negative match guarantees. Given condition necessary for deep space missions. Open to your food.
Interesting. She never was a part of Astra. Where is this? She's some kind of dream world? Fantasy? Nightmare? Coma? Who knows?
Very interesting.
I'm in a sprawling desert now, detecting another strange energy from a mountain summit, ascending towards destination.
Mountain summit, huh?
Prologue, Atra. Beginning ascent of the mountain. I don't know which attempt this is. Despite knowing the hazards ahead, I'm having difficulty retrieving the technology. There are certain obstacles I don't look forward to re-experiencing. But I feel as though something at the top is summoning me.
The hell? God damn. God damn it. Woo! OP shit right there. Bitch! Fuck out of here.
Encounter the armored fauna.
Cheap. That was so cheap. Woo! Okay, I know the weak spot. Okay. Got a V. Ooh! Okay, a little mini boss. Look out of here, boy.
Considerable defense, but dispatched.
Whoa, these effects. Super cool. Hoot. A carbine with bonus damage, shield breaker. Ooh, that's even faster. I do love this freaking void beam. It's so freaking dope. But this thing's faster and has more damage. I can't say no. Can't say no. Beautiful game, absolutely beautiful. Hollow Seeker, this is new. Projectile reactivity, bonus damage. Actually, this thing has more damage than I'm holding and better speed, but projectile reactivity.
Whoa. Speed and better damage for projectile reactivity. What is even... Is this stuff like blow things back? I almost want to know. I'm going to leave that gun for a while. I just got to see this thing in action. I'll be back to you, bad boy. You know what? Let me actually take a snapshot of that, because just in case, I want to know the two. Because these are my two favorite guns right now. Potentially. But I do like that void beam shit. Crap, what is this? A living sentient. Oh shit, is this a boss battle? Not a boss battle.
The sentient.
Oh, why did it want to fight?
This must be the severed.
Severed.
Deciphering the blood-red xenoglyphs has failed to reveal any symbolism behind statue wrapping. Suffocation. Imprisonment. Metamorphosis. I enshroud myself and hide. My shadows lurk everywhere. Deeper. Perhaps they were simply trying to bandage themselves and heal, then transform into something greater and ascend. It might be the oppressive heat, but I keep catching myself glancing over my shoulder, only to find shadows and the astronauts staring back. Whenever I try to reach them, I find myself in a sandstorm.
Get the fuck out of here. Hell nah. I'm not trying to waste my health on that BS trap. This is a goddamn trap.
Xenoglyphs spoke of their single-mindedness, but did not prepare me for... I barely managed to dispatch the sentience that attacked me. I've never encountered such hostility. And madness. But that writing? It spoke of these severed brethren. I don't know enough to understand yet, but what conceivable force could have caused any intelligent life to become like this?
What is this? It's
like I'm going to find some more of this history out. The lore of this world, Crimson Tide, let's get it. I'm just guessing. Yep, this is a little freaking interact, baby.
Fear or worship? These pillars affect the severed soul profoundly.
Okay.
Wrapping themselves and the statues. A kind of symbolic communication.
To the depths of hell. Damn, freaking spikes.
Confirms authorship of the xenoglyphs.
Beautiful.
I'm relatively confident the Severed would have been incapable of sending out the White Shadow broadcast. Huh. The fractured nature does not display any proof of higher cerebral functions. The other sentients must still be alive at its source beyond the wall. But without a proper means of communication, will they view me as hostile as well? I haven't come here to destroy.
Oh, that looks crazy. Whoa. Ooh. This feels very cool. That vibration is a new sensation.
I've continued self-experimentation with more discovered technology. Irreversibly contaminated, if I define my current status by scout regulations. Have I lost a part of myself? The device merged disturbingly well with my suit. Like it recognized me. And that it was waiting for me.
Okay, things are getting very litty.
Oh shit, it's one of those. Fuck. Interesting attack pattern. Very annoying attack pattern, but I got it figured out. Bullshit! God damn, that shit pisses me off.
I've reached my goal. I finally summited. The energy signature is right here.